everyone. ARZ is back with a new and easy nail art. So today we are going to do a gradient nail art. So watch the full video and follow the steps. Before doing the nail art, firstly apply an oily based cream onto the corners of your nails. For this nail art, you will need a small piece of sponge. And onto it, from top to bottom, apply glittery dark green, blue and glittery purple nail paint. And dab the sponge onto your nails. Clean the cream for the removal of excess nail paint. Now, with the help of striping brush, make the design in the same pattern as shown in the video. With the help of black nail paint. Now, make the next design with golden nail paint. Here, I am using sharp pencil instead of dotting tools for placing the dots. You can also use dotting tools. Now, move to the next finger and make the same design with different nail paint. Here, we are using brown nail paint. Again, make the design with golden nail paint. And you should be very careful while placing the dots. The size of the dots will gradually decrease. At last, apply top coat. Hey, we are done and it is the final look. Do like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Miss Glittery Claws.